Dunstaffnish Marina, arrived on Sunday afternoon, rigged the boats in the rain, and it's rained pretty much since then. We're now Tuesday morning. It's not raining, it's great. Got a light northeasterly, it'll take us down south. New hoops in the tents proved to be very effective, giving us extra space when we're sitting around in the rain. All looking good for the day. We're ready to go, just about. Just going to visit the neighbours. There's Dave and Julie. Just getting their tent there. Looking good. There's Chris and Jerry. Story tent. Not as much space as there is in my boat. Not as much space as in my boat. Good, mate. There's John and Alwyn in A.O. They're not aboard at the moment, but they're not ready. But they're not far off. I think tent down and then they'll be off. Just set off. I'm done Staffnage. Force 1 to 2, northerly, northeasterly. Looking good. Don't run away. Done stuffing it. Taking Julie up front. There's John. And there's Jeremy. Telly and Charlie. Fish farm just north of Oban entrance. Got an industrial enterprise. Just going to show you my preventer that I've rigged. It pulled over in. There are two other yachts here, still not very pleasant. And the other boat's coming behind. Looks nice and sheltered. Yes, left Paul Dobrain now. There's Mull in the distance, heading for Iona. This is plan 3B, which is not to go to Iona, but to go south to Easedale instead. into Easedale. I think the ferry slipway. A little narrow entrance into a tiny harbour. Coon Sound ahead. It's getting into the fast tide now. Leaving Crewe Marina in the sunshine again. Leith today with a bit more wind. Lewing to our starboard. Up ahead there's Corrie's Reckon. We're going to be turning north around the point on Lewing, heading up towards Easedale and maybe a bit further north. Just made the turn on the southernmost extremity of Lewing. We're now heading northwest, across to have a look at Grey Dogs up ahead. slewing over to starboard. Another two boats way down south. A little word about boat setup. I'm single-handed today, so I decided to put a reef in the main, as you can see. But we're still making 5 knots, so we're making plenty of speed. Downwind, I've got full Genoa, so that doesn't make the boat unbalanced. You can see up front where I've got compass and GPS, right in the line of sight, where I can see it. Netting under the starboard side, where all the loose stuff goes, which keeps the bucket clear just in case it capsizes and I need it. All the heavy gear I've got in a big bucket up by the mast. Petrol in front of the mast, you can just see there. Water, so all the heavy stuff's up front, where it balances the boat pretty well. Either side I've got another waterproof bucket, one with lunch stuff, and the other one. Just see, it's got spares and repairs. Two fenders, one either side. Chart here in case I need it. And so we're heading off to have a look at Bray Dogs. Also got two waterproof containers tucked in the back of the boat where they're in easy reach of the helm. One's got first aid kit, plasters, stuff like that. And the other one behind me has got wipes and snacks and things like that, so they're again easy reach of the helm. See, engine on the back lifted up out of the water. Warp's ready to go just in case. That gives a good indication of how my boat is set up for cruising.
That's Grey Dogs. See the standing waves as the tide rushes through. Very interesting. Just see it opening out. The islands see out to the west. Big standing waves. There's the other two boats following on behind. It's just a little island on the west coast of Lewin. Exploring a little passage behind some islands. You'll see it opening up in front there. Could be nice at anchorage. Just left Easdale, heading south at the moment, back down the sound of Lewin, possibly Crewhaven, depending on what the wind is, and maybe turn north and go for Oban. There's Grey Dogs in the background, heading south down the sound of Lewin. One's here next to us. Windless. across towards Cruvehaven, under engine again, unfortunately. It's an absolutely glassy, smooth sea. Just left Cruve Marina, just hove to, wait for the other side. Sailed out again, obviously. North up Clacken Sound. There's Loch Melfort behind us. Torsa over there in the distance. Just see a yacht. Wind's just changed from northeasterly to northwesterly, I think. So we've got a beat. It's about a course two. Very pleasant for me. Seal. Yeah, rough it up for a bit of lunch before we go through the bridge. Yeah. I should have had a career in TV, I think, or films. It's open. Just had a long tricky beat up the Sound of Carrera. Some really gusts and shifty winds. Here we're just coming in. John behind. Back at Dunstaffnage. Yeah, long sail from Cruve today, but good sail. We'll find somewhere to tie up. John's just popping around the corner. Pack up day, unfortunately. Here we go. This is the stuff that was in the boat.